Alaskan Malamutes are known for their strong digging instincts, which can often pose a challenge for owners trying to maintain a pristine yard. These beautiful and powerful dogs have a natural inclination to dig, which can be attributed to their history as sled dogs in the Arctic. However, with proper training and preventive measures, you can manage this behavior and keep your yard intact. In this video, we will explore effective ways to prevent Alaskan Malamutes from digging in the yard. 1. Understand the underlying reasons for digging. Before implementing preventive measures, it's crucial to understand why Alaskan Malamutes dig in the first place. Some common reasons include boredom, excess energy, hunting instincts, seeking cooler ground, or attempting to escape. By identifying the root cause, you can tailor your approach accordingly. 2. Provide adequate mental and physical stimulation. Alaskan Malamutes are highly intelligent dogs that require constant mental and physical stimulation. Engaging them in various activities and providing regular exercise will help prevent boredom and excess energy. Interactive toys, obedience training, and daily walks or runs are great ways to keep them mentally and physically stimulated. 3. Create a designated digging area. One effective approach to prevent your Alaskan Malamute from ruining your yard is to create a designated digging area where they can excavate to their heart's content. This can be as simple as designating a specific patch of soft soil or sand and encouraging them to use that area for digging. Reward them with treats or praise when they choose to dig in the designated spot, teaching them that digging there is acceptable. 4. Block off potential escape routes. If your Alaskan Malamute digs with the intention of escaping, it's important to identify and block off any potential escape routes. Secure your fences with additional reinforcement, extend the height if necessary, and regularly inspect the perimeter for any weaknesses. Install underground barriers or use chicken wire along the fence line to deter your dog from digging near the boundary. 5. Provide cooling alternatives. Alaskan Malamutes have a thick double coat, which can make them susceptible to overheating in warmer weather. They might dig holes in search of cooler ground to lie in. Ensure that your dog has access to sufficient shade, fresh water, and a comfortable resting place in hot weather. Consider placing a cooling mat or providing a shallow pool for them to cool down when necessary. 6. Consistency and positive reinforcement. Consistency is key when training your Alaskan Malamute to refrain from digging. Make sure the entire family is on board with the training methods and follows the same rules. Use positive reinforcement techniques such as treats, praise, and affection to reward desired behavior and redirect their attention when you catch them digging in undesired areas. 7. Professional training. If you find that your Alaskan Malamute's digging behavior persists despite your best efforts, seeking professional help is always an option. A professional dog trainer or behaviorist can assess the situation and provide tailored training techniques to address the issue effectively. In conclusion, preventing Alaskan Malamutes from digging in the yard requires a combination of understanding their instincts, providing adequate stimulation, and implementing preventive measures. By engaging them mentally and physically, creating a designated digging area, securing escape routes, providing cooling alternatives, being consistent, and seeking professional help when necessary, you can successfully manage their digging behavior and enjoy a well-maintained yard. With patience and dedication, your Alaskan Malamute can learn to channel their energy into more appropriate activities, making both you and your beloved pet happier in the long run.